Carrick and Shannon as well. As you visit Carrick and Shannon tomorrow, you're going to get a great sense of county pride from everyone you meet. I think the town has been transformed since you've been here last.
Sounds it.